drop your attack hand if you want, but I just want you to close distance, get to your top. Knee pound into them. Look at that. Okay. That's one of the best ways to set up a snap down too, is just knee pound into this guy. Because when I try to snap this, you know, stay where you're standing. When I try to snap this guy down, I'll never snap him to the floor with his feet up under. Step your foot back. Right? So anytime I want to snap a guy down, I got to take the leg away. I got to take the post away. I got to take the table leg away. Right? Right here. If I wanted to snap this guy down, I could just knee pound. The leg goes away. Boom. He's on his hands easy. Right? But now when I knee pound and the leg goes away, I just ain't for single. Right? So I'm inside top. Knee pound. Like I said, you can only circle one way or the other at one time. Okay, but I got to guess it. Okay, so close distance. Right there. Think to the leg. Hustle to the leg. Again, we don't get style points. Anybody ever gotten style points in a match? After a match, a referee like gave you extra points? Right? Sometimes we just get to where we need to go. Right? Alright, so start close distance, get to your tie, knee pound, anchor single. So, go!